Hi, welcome to Flower of the Series. I'm Deepika, an intuitive energy healer and a floral alchemist. I'm going to talk about the flower of the day and its pure energy and how it can help in our lives. These flowers are based on the energy of the day, and so it can help you get along with the day with ease and grace. So the today's flower that has come up is the plantain flower, which you can see in the cover of this video. This particular flower essence helps us in releasing any bitterness or resentment that have come up due to our past actions or any other scenarios we have dealt in the past. It dissolves negative and repetitive thought patterns that keeps us stuck in old cycles. It is also called a freedom flower, which gives better tolerance to be around people. This can be used in anger management to bring us more peace and calm into our lives. I'm going to do a little activation to help you work with this particular flower energy. Gently close your eyes and take a deep breath now. Visualize the plantain flower. Imagine you're being surrounded by the essence of this plantain flower. Around your body and throughout your physical body. Hearing any and all old, repetitive, stuck patterns, resentments, bitterness towards life and people. Releasing it all. You're completely filled with peace and calm now. Wonderful. Take a deep breath and gently open your eyes. If you like this video, do share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.